Music industry giant Molly Meldrum remains in a critical condition tonight in Melbourne's Alfred Hospital.
TEN's Rakhal Eberle joins us now from outside the hospital. And Rakhal, it's nearly 48 hours since Molly was admitted. What are the doctor's current concerns?
Well, Kath, doctors here at the Alfred Hospital have been monitoring Molly's condition right throughout the afternoon, and the latest update is that he remains critical, yet stable. Of course, we know that he received a fractured skull as well as swelling to the brain when he fell from a ladder whilst trying to put up those Christmas decorations at his house on Thursday, and has been here at the Alfred Hospital in an induced coma ever since. So really, the situation does indeed remain an incredibly delicate one, as both medical staff here, his family, and of course legions of fans right around the world wait on news of that swelling to subside, which of course could take several days.
Molly Meldrum's future is still unclear.
Everything's going to plan, but it's a waiting game. So certainly not out of the woods by any stretch of the imagination. Molly's still in an induced coma, and I suspect that's going to be the case for a number of days.
But doctors monitoring him around the clock at the Alfred's ICU are buoyed by the fact his condition hasn't deteriorated.
I suppose cautious optimism is probably the best way to describe things.
Support and concern from those who know him.
His network of friends goes global and has done for many years, you know, from Prince Charles to Madonna and Elton John and everybody in Australia, of course.
And obviously, he's a passionate St Kilda supporter and has been for a very long time. So we wish him all the best and his family. Our thoughts are with him.
Medical staff are waiting for the swelling around the brain to subside before they attempt to bring him out of the induced coma. It's a frustrating but essential wait for family, friends and fans.
Be patient. As much as it's hard because we are too.
Rakhal Eberle, 10 News.